how to change Discord ringtone. So if you want to change Discord ringtone, then first you need to open up your Discord application and now go for the profile, which is on the bottom right. Under your profile, go for settings, which is on the upper right. Under your settings, you just need to go for notifications. Tap on notifications and here you will have get notifications outside of Discord. Tap on that and it will take you to the system notifications. Once you're on the system notifications, you can simply choose direct messages, friend request, polls, or anything that you would like to change the ringtone. So I'll be choosing direct messages. Once you've chosen here, you need to scroll down and here you will have the default, right? So tap on default or scroll down and go for the default notification sound or go for the sound, which is here on the bottom. And now you can choose the ringtone that you would like. So simply choose any ringtone that you would like to change. And once you've chosen, you can go back and that's it. That's how you can change your Discord ringtone. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.